A very good morning to all of you. With 10 months of empty classroom and silent school campus, it is a delight to welcome all students of classes 9, 10, 11 and 12 back to school as we make extensive preparation and planning to make our school re-entry safe. The decision to reopen schools comes at a time when the vaccination drive has started in India. Reopening of schools was a much awaited notification. It is a crucial time for students preparing for boards by conducting practicals, project-related work, and detailed classroom learning. Nevertheless, our primary criteria for reopening of school will relate to physical protection against the coronavirus to ensure the safety of all in school. We require the cooperation of the students, teachers, parents and the community at large. What next follows is a short video depicting how we are gearing up to maintain the COVID protocols during school hours. Thank you.
This video will help you to understand the ways and means by which the COVID protocols and the guidelines laid down by the government are to be strictly followed by us inside the school campus in the days to come. A process of sanitization will start before the students enter the school campus, wiping of the railings with disinfectants, fumigating of classrooms meticulously. Even the walls are fumigated, wiping of floors, sanitizing window panes, of door knobs, in short, all the places where the students can touch. Rather, every nook and corner are meticulously disinfected. Our aim is to make the best use of the time that the students will be in school, also to bring the children to school and at the same time, not to overcrowd the campus. On entering the school, each student will be subjected to thermal checking with a thermal scanner which notes the exact body temperature. Any student registering above 98.4 degrees Fahrenheit or equivalent will be sent back home. The wearing of masks and carrying of sanitizers are compulsory for each and every student. The guardians accompanying the students will not be allowed inside the school campus. Students will not carry their tiffin boxes and similarly, sharing of water bottle will be strictly prohibited. As soon as the students enter the school, they are to wash their hands with soap for 20 seconds. They need to be patient and unhurried during their stay inside their school. While climbing the staircase, the physical and social distancing are to be followed. Teachers will compulsorily wear masks while taking their classes, and the physical distance with the students are a must. Inside the classroom, the benches will be marked where the students will sit. In one bench, only one student will sit. Each section will be subdivided so that not more than 20 students will be in a room at a time, and the timetable is also set to cater to this mode. School hours will be reduced to 3 to 3.5 hours. To alert the students and staff announcement over the microphone will also be made. Now students, it is time for sanitization. Take out your sanitizers and sanitize your hands. The concerned teacher, please see that the students sanitize their hands properly. And also the mashis will enter the classroom and they will wipe the benches with disinfectants. Students, I repeat once again, take out your sanitizers and sanitize your hands properly. Our aim is to make the best use of the time that the students will be in school. Also, to bring the children to school and at the same time, not to overcrowd the campus. During release, when the students come out of the classroom, the teachers will be vigilant so that the students strictly adhere to the physical distancing and do not rush forward. There is also arrangement of a well-equipped isolation ward with a trained nurse in case of any medical emergency. All the staff members of the school are following and will strictly follow the COVID protocol, like wearing of masks, regular sanitization of hands, physical distancing. Students will not carry their tiffin boxes and the similarly sharing of water bottles will be strictly prohibited. No early release from school will be allowed. No congregation and unnecessary loitering will also be allowed. We will keep reviewing and revamping our arrangements according to the needs and whatever we gather from our experience, and will strive to make our system free of any loopholes. Thank you.